The White House was back in the hands of the American people. At long last, the United States had won back its freedom. However, the mastermind of its misery remained at large. The stage has been set for a final clash to determine whose version of justice the history books would honor. The dice were about to be rolled one last time for America, and it wasn't clear whose side Lady Luck was on. DNN correspondent Peter McDonald.
Now you've recaptured all of America.
Yes, but Richard has disappeared.
The Special Intelligence Department is investigating, but...
Metal Wolf, the Vice President is in Las Vegas.
That was fast.
Really?
All the way across the country.
Nobody rivals our intelligence gathering abilities. Head for Las Vegas with me.
Well, not just me. Everyone in the Resistance will be rivaling support around the country.
I know how you feel.
Thanks.
Mr. President, good luck and Godspeed.
Jody, prepare Air Force One for takeoff. We're heading to Las Vegas.
Yes, Mr. President. The Vice President, Richard Hawk, waits for you in Las Vegas.
Are we fighting inside?
Huh. My only advice to you is this. Beat him to a pulp.
There's hostages in the stage.
This mission goes by the call name... Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. We believe in you.
The VPs? Okay, the range on the ones I like to use are... See? What's in my equipment? Oh, DNC. Okay. Ooh, that's an E. Repeating fire. With decent range, too. Let's party!
Richard, come out!
Oh, Michael, you're so sweet!
Richard!
And for that, I owe you. You canceled all my dreams and plans. So now I've got a nice little present for you. Here!
Really? Ooh, boy.
Let me ask you one last thing. What do you want on your tombstone? What do you want it to say, huh, Michael?
Wow, that gave me so much trouble at the start.
Footwork.
Richard!
What's with the accent all of a sudden?
This show's gonna run all night!
Music's rocking. Okay, so if he really is that mobile, then bazookas might not be so good. Seriously?
Were among the POWs you rescued.
Okay, temporary retreat. Well, this is dealing more damage. It's not as much damage as I hope. Probably should have invested in some missiles.
Let's go.
at the show for your Medal of Honor. Your Medal of Honor would look better on me. Give up!
Ooh, boy. There's no drops here. Oh, boy. He has friggin' high health. Okay. That was uncalled for. Way too mobile.
Out of justice tonight, eh? Could you look after me from heaven? I love you, honey.
Special defeat? Oh.
Okay, seems to be some sort of stunning effect with grenade launcher.
Sweet, sweet. Oh, you are so sweet, Michael. Like gulping a cup of condensed milk. Think you can kill me, huh?
What the hell happened?
He's on the move. Chase after him, Mr. President.
Not just yet. There were augments here. Unless they were randomized drops.
Vice President either lost at slots or ran out the back. Go after him, Mr. President.
Lucky. I just ran out of ammo for those snipers.
Richard, you can run, but you can't hide.
Oh boy.
You coward. Coward. Michael!
You gonna complain? He's a coward. I can't win.
So shoot me, Michael!
Or are you a chicken?
Knock that jerk off the roof! Show him who'll have the last laugh!
How much roof do I have to destroy? Character's too bulky, can't see.
Is that all you got to show for your Medal of Honor, your Medal of Honor would look better on me. Give up! Now, Michael.
Oh, boy.
Shall I take you to the next stage?
Hopefully it's the final stage.
He's on the move again. Chase after him, Mr. President.
Any more destroyable boxes I could use? I guess that's all I'm gonna get.
The Vice President moves behind the passageway. Mr. President, chase after him.
There we go. Shield unit.
How lovely, eh, Michael? Doesn't knowing that it all ends here kind of get your adrenaline going? Stage all to ourselves. It ends here.
How do you like me now?
Come on, come on.
Nice one, Michael. Take it and wait, you, Michael.
No.
Looks like you were fresh out of justice tonight, eh? Could you look after me from heaven? I love you, honey.
What do I do?
All right, Richard, round two.
Lovely, eh, Michael?
How do you like me now?
You're underwater? How come you're not sinking? Come on.
Out of justice tonight, eh? Could you look after me from heaven?
Okay, I'm grinding health.